Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the 6 to 12 Valentine's concert. It's all about love and the family, right, everybody? Love and friends and family. I hope you enjoy our music tonight. We worked hard at it. Have a good time. I'd like to thank Audrey Bryan for her great conducting skills tonight.
Thank you. Welcome, everybody. Thank you for being here. It's just wonderful to hear music being made by these students. It's difficult, I know, for these 6th, 7th, and 8th graders to come in here and play in a place they're just not used to. And with all this, it just sounds totally different than their classroom, I'm sure, right? This probably sounds like everything is, you can hear everything. So very nice job. Thank you for being here and looking so nice. As I say every year, I think you should dress that way at school. They're not laughing. So we're going to start with the 9th grade orchestra here. We're just going to quickly check our instruments and we'll get started.
Thank you.
We're going to get started here. We have so many people sick and out. So normally we're a lot bigger than this, but they're going to do a great job tonight. Thank you for being here. I wrote some things in the program, some notes. I hope you can read those. And the scheduling, I know that is passed, but if you have questions, please come see me. We'd love to have your student find a way to be in music. I think it's worth the time and effort. I love these guys. They're just great, all of them. Even the middle school students I don't know as well, but these 9th graders and 10th, 11th, 12th graders, great group of students and exceptional people. So here we go. Thank you. Well, we can't end without addressing the day that's tomorrow. So with Valentine's Day tomorrow, we thought we would end with the song, I Can't Help Falling in Love. And love being one of those things, the emotion and also an action, which I think would be a big help for everybody, so us included. So we're gonna let them get set up and we'll get started with Can't Help Falling in Love. And if we had a dance floor, I'd say you're free to dance, but you can dance in the rows maybe.